Theater. We are about to embark for the land of the Arabian Nights, a land of magic and mystery, a land of no video lighting, flash photography, mobile phones, and other handheld devices. So please, do not interrupt our journey with such distractions. Thank you.
The desert night hides a thousand stories. Oh, look, the Cave of Wonders. The setting for one of our most famous legends, the tale of the magic lamp.
That cave is eaten this week. How will I ever become sultan without that lamp?
Ha! Lamp, lamp, lamp. How many peasants do we have to go through before we get that stupid lamp?
Patience, Iago, patience. That peasant was obviously less than worthy.
Oh, there's a big surprise. I think I'm going to have a heart attack from not surprise.
Silence!
Okay.
We have to find this diamond in the rough. But where could he possibly be?
Halt, you worthless street rats!
It's Mr. Worthless Street Rat to you!
That boy has been stealing my apples again.
Oh, he's a public man!
Oh, guys. Let's not do anything drastic, okay? I mean, you wouldn't attack a guy just for stealing one whole measly piece of fruit. Now, would ya? I'll take this, yes. Here, take it back. I don't really want it anyway!
Hey, just get away!
That boy is such a nuisance! They should put him in the royal dungeon and throw away the key!
Somebody stop him!
Out of the bread line, one swing out of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford. That's everything. One jump out of the long man. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke.
Street rat, scoundrel, take that.
Just a little snack, guys. Here's the facts. I can use a friend or two.
Always have eyes in the bottom. He's become a rising crime. I blame parents except he hasn't got 'em.
Gotta eat to live, gotta still to eat. Tell me all about it when I got the time. Once you're on the head of the slow boat. news. Once again, ahead of my doom. Next time, gonna use another plume. One jump ahead of the hitman. One hit ahead of the flock.
Hey!
I think I'll take a stroll around the block. Let's not be too hasty.
Still, I think he's rather tasty.
Gotta eat to live, gotta still to eat. Otherwise, we'd get along. Sorry about that. On second thought, maybe I'm not. Maybe it was an act of fate. Hungry?
You stole that, no doubt.
The way the Sultan taxes his people, we have no choice but to steal.
Do you always give away your stolen goods?
Only to the less fortunate, or in your case, the more beautiful. You know you can't escape an empty stomach.
What makes you think I'm trying to escape from something? Is it that obvious?
These streets can be dangerous. You need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
Oh, you're very kind.
Well, the name's Aladdin. The most people just call me...
Street Rat!
Come on!
Run! There's no sense in running, boy. We've got you surrounded.
It looks like he's got an accomplice.
Leave her out of this. She didn't do anything. It's all my fault. She's innocent.
Silence, Street Rat!
Unhand me this instant!
Hey!
And stop calling him Street Rat! He's in person just like you or me.
Well, listen to the little vagabond. The way she's ordering us around, you'd think she were the Princess of Agrabah herself.
I am the Princess of Agrabah. And I demand you set this poor peasant free immediately, or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
100 apologies, Your Majesty, but we were only following the law. And with all due respect, it is your father who makes the laws, not you, Your Highness.
It's all right, Princess. I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak to my father. Don't worry. This will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. You're in my way.
1,000 pardons, Your Majesty. You may think you have friends in high places, boy, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to handle thieves as we see fit. Right here on the street.
Stop everything. Oh, how dare you are, my boy. Your mother and I have been so worried about you.
And you would be.
Play along, boy. Unless you want to sleep with the prison mice tonight. Or worse. I'm the boy's father.
What? Righty, he's the boy's father.
He's always getting into trouble, this one. But he's a good boy. He has a true heart and a noble spirit. You can almost call him a diamond in the rough. Whatever it is that he's stolen, I'm sure this will more than repay the debt. You'll notice there are a few extra gold coins for all your hard work.
Well, seeing as the debt has been repaid, and then some, you're free to go, but don't let us catch you ever again.
Oh, believe me, that's the plan.
What a... Come on.
Well, that was easy enough.
Why'd you help me out like that?
Oh, just compassionate, I guess. Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I got a feeling there was a catch.
Dare I say you have wonders?
Michael, you are the diamond in the rough.
Yeah.
Get inside.
No, I changed my mind about this.
Answer me that question, or I'll return you to the palace guards. Go! Now, there's no time to waste. That whatever you do, only touch the lamp.
Well, here goes nothing.
Minutes now, before all of Agrabah is calling me Sultan Jafar. And remember, only touch the lamp!
Got it. Only touch the lamp. Only touch the lamp. Only touch the lamp. Hello? Is anybody down there? Sure, it's dark in here. How did I get myself into this? I'm not so sure this is any better than the royal dungeon.
Before you go sailing off to Zorzuga or while you're landing, we've got some rules to go over, savvy?
Rule number one!
Hey, there's no wishing for more wishes, capiche? Or as Britney Spears says in her Las Vegas show...
Rule number two!
I can't make anyone fall in love with you! trust me. I tried that with Taylor Swift. But shake it off, shake it off.
Rule number three!
I can't bring back the dead.
Use up all that magic making the new Terminator movie.
Get to the locker! Go! Now! Run! Come on!
Okay,
so let me get this straight. I'm your master, and you're giving me three wishes.
10 points for Gryffindor!
Genies do!
Well, really, that's all we genies do. Now, I know what you're thinking. It sounds like a big, glamorous gig. You have to spend your entire life trapped inside this lamp, doling out wish after wish after wish with no real freedom of your own. What am I doing talking about me for? This is your lucky day, not mine, and you've got no idea what's in store, friend! Well, Alibaba had then 40 feet. Scheherazade had 1,000 tents. Or in latkes up your sleeves. You got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now. Some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pajamas, yeah, who in the house? All you gotta do is rub that lamp and I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your old lamp, shut it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. No, no, no! Life is your brush you want, and I'm your maker bee. For what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we
hire sales on service.
You're the boss, the king of the shop. Say what you wish, it's yours to get.
How about a little more ba-ba-ba?
Have some from column A, try all of column B.
I'm in the mood, I can help you, dear.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Do this.
Can your friends do that? Can your friends hold this out of a little hand? Can your friends go poof? Well, looky here. Can your friends go abracadabra? Let her rip, let bits up disappear. Let's grab her through that bus.
Don't sit there, such a buggy eye. And it hits wrong, it's everywhere.
Every time the princess gets a queen, what kind of example would that set?
But the boy! What have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
I'm sorry to say, the boy has already been... how to put it?
Eaten. By a giant cave shaped like a tiger's head.
disposed of. What? The regulations are quite clear when it comes to theft.
He only meant to help.
You have much more important issues to concern yourself with. Such as your royal lineage. Highness, the princess and I were just discussing her upcoming marriage. Everything is in order, the feast, the festival. The only thing we seem to be lacking is, well, the groom.
Yes, Jasmine, you must make a decision. And quickly, the people of Agrabah can't wait forever for their new sultan. I've promised them you'd marry the next eligible suitor that seeks your hand.
They're all egotistical braggers.
Princess, with all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce they found the love of your life.
First, ladies and gentlemen, presenting Prince Aliababa, Princess Jasmine Sly!
Someday, come on down to the Agrabah Showgrounds. We got a loop for the kids, and you can meet Prince Ali.
When it comes to suitors.
Was it something I said?
No. Look, Al, I'm sorry. I know it looks bad, but it's gonna be okay. Still, I know how you feel. Deflated. Like a Patriots football. Wait a minute. Maybe I should just talk to the princess alone!
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. You know, you've been such a great help, Ginny. You deserve something in return. Once the princess falls in love with me, I'll use my last wish to set you free. I promise.
Me? Free? Pinky swear.
Yay!
Okay, Allie's what you do. You go in there. You talk to the lovely Princess Jasmine. Whatever you do, Al. Be yourself. It's what's inside that really counts.
Well, she certainly isn't going to fall for some street rat.
Nobody likes rats. A great big mouse, yes, but rats, come on.
I know what I'm doing, Ginny.
Wait, come on. No, Al, come back. Al, be yourself. Be yourself, Al. Be yourself. gonna go find Nemo.
Of course. The street rat must have found the lamp, and now he's passing himself off as this Prince of Boo Boo person.
He was supposed to be trapped inside the Cave of Wonders.
Well, we might just have to do some trapping of our own.
This to be my fate? Forced to marry someone who doesn't even know me? What other choice do I have? Lucky bird inside a gilded cage, golden words spoke by an ancient sage.
Excuse me, Princess, I don't mean to intrude.
I granted you permission to my private quarters. Guards!
Wait, wait,
guards,
no, you're just
like all the rest. You show up with your imperial menagerie and expect me to go weak in the knees. Let me tell you something, Prince Ali. My hand in kingdom can't be bought by some second-rate royal. You're only here to increase your personal wealth and property.
That's not why I'm here.
Well, I suppose you're in love with me? If you expect me to believe that, you can take a flying leap off my parapet for all I care.
Princess, please, I... very well. Princess, as you wish. How about a little spin on the old carpet? Please. Princess, I don't care about your wealth or your kingdom. I only ask for the chance to get to know you better. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're sure I don't know you?
Your carpet waits. Come on.
Show you the world.
important.
Good night, princess.
Yeah, my friend borrowed my carpet, so I need an Uber. Never mind. Hey! Can I go with your majesty?
Genie, she's perfect.
Wait, now you did it. You've got her to fall in love with you. That's good.
It's good.
You guys are just like Bella and Edward from Twilight. Except you use facial expressions. Wait a minute. You like her, she likes you. That means it's time for my wish.
Is it?
Yeah. Al, I freed you from the cave. That was wish number one. Then I did my whole extreme makeover prince edition on you. That was wish number two. So all that's left is wish number three, which means it's genie furian time. So what I need to know is, deal or no deal?
But Jasmine still thinks I'm this big, important Prince Ali guy. I mean, how am I supposed to keep fooling her without you around?
Al, you promised.
I know.
Then let's get her done.
Listen, genie, I'm sorry. I might still need that final wish.
What? You hear that? Those are my thoughts. I can't believe you let me get all excited. I thought you were different. I thought you were the kind of person who would actually keep his promises.
Listen, Jamie, Buddy, I just wanted... I'm trying to...
Oh, talk to the left hand, because you ain't right. Don't you worry about me, master. If you need me, you know where I'll be. Trapped inside my sardine can.
Wait, what? No, genie! Buddy, come on, you gotta understand where I'm coming from. Wait, where are you going? You're not mad at me, too. Great! I don't know what I'm doing anymore!
I'll say, Sing!
Bring me the Sultan! At last, the kingdom will be mine!
Apologize? You can forget it because you're too late. Damn it, since you are here, you wouldn't mind getting my left shoulder blade for me? It gets really cramped inside here. And,
ah! Oh, man!
I believe you owe me three wishes.
Don't do it, genie.
Sorry, Al, I don't have a choice.
That where holds the lamp controls the genie. It's in the genie rule book.
Let us go! How dare you treat the Sultan this way?
Jafar.
He's hypnotized our palace guards.
I'm afraid I've got even bigger problems than the palace guards.
What do you mean?
Everybody that's got three wishes coming, raise their hand. It looks like it's only me. Genie, my first wish is to rule the kingdom. Make me the Sultan. You are the Sultan. And if your last name were Pepper Shaker. You'd be Sultan Pepper Shaker.
You'd be Sultan Pepper Shaker.
You go, whoa, easy, 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 easy. Yeah, I learned this from Jurassic World. Easy, easy. What you got there? You know they don't allow selfie sticks here anymore, right? We're just getting started, but perhaps merely being Sultan isn't enough. For my second wish, I want you to make me the most powerful sorcerer on Earth! Are you like your Sultan now, my desert blossom? Together we shall be unstoppable!
Leave her alone! She's in love and she never fails!
You stay out of this,
street rat!
Street rat! I thought you were Prince Ali.
I meant to tell you. Sooner or later.
Prince Ali? Yes, it is he, but now that you know him. Read my lips and come to grips with reality. Yes, meet a blast from your past, whose lies were too good to last. Say hello to your precious Prince Ali. Turns out to be merely a laddie.
personality flaws give me adequate cause to send him packing on a one-way trip, so his prospects take a terminal dip. His assets frozen, the venue chosen is the ends of the earth. So long, ex-Prince Ali. But how to eliminate him? Yes, there's only one way to get rid of a street rat.
Well, the genie has more power than you'll ever have.
What are you doing?
Trust me. The genie gave you your power. He can take it away!
He's right. For my third and final wish, I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Let's go now. Okay, Inspector Patronus!
Yes, I can feel the power pulsing through my veins!
The only problem with being a genie is you've got no freedom. Isn't that right, buddy?
Al, you are a genius! Well, 10,000 years in the Cave of Wonders ought to chill him out. Jafar, you are just like Buzz Lightyear. You're going to infinity and beyond! And now, for the Tiki Room reject.
Oh, me? You know, I am so glad we got rid of that Jafar character! Huh? All that negative energy. I'm a good guy now! Yeah, I'm a whole new bird! Huh?
Two words.
Yeah.
Chicken nuggets.
No, 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 no! Stop!
I suppose we owe our thanks to you, young man.
Father, I think I have decided upon a suitor.
But you know the truth now. I'm no royal prince.
You're much better. You're true of heart and noble of spirit.
I agree. Besides, who am I to argue with true love?
Oh, I'm so happy.
Oh, this is good. This is just how it ends on the DVD.
Al, we have so much to do to get ready for the wedding. We need something old, something new, something borrowed. And me.
Do I still have a more wish coming?
Of course you do, Al. My wedding gift to you. What'll it be?
I wish for your freedom, Jean.
I don't believe it. You kept your promise. I'm finally free! Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Al.
Hey, come here, my little ShamWow.
We're going to Disneyland!
Your genie isn't the only one facing a brand new future. Royal subjects of Agrabah, my daughter has finally made her choice.